train from the other side. Great. Okay, this way? What am I doing here? Do I have stim packs? I know camp can't be placed there. I'm not looking for camp aid. Okay, hi. Fusion stim pack. Oh, hi. On a through on room key. Oh, great. Uh, Huh. Ooh. Sunroom key? Cool, cool. Okay, then.
Sent one of their pawns to retrieve my weapons. Because you've impressed me by taking out my crew, I'll allow you to say a few last words. Choose them carefully, kid.
It's kill or be killed. Exploit or be exploited.
Aw, shit. You mean you didn't know about the weapons? The crate they came in may have had a Brotherhood of Steel insignia on them. But they're ours now. Don't even think about walking into my place and making demands, either. I won't let you take these weapons from us.
Stupid villagers.
Living in a kid's treehouse.
Stupid villagers.
Nothing in this wasteland can bring the Dagger's crew.
Okay, what?
Like I said, these weapons don't belong to the Brotherhood anymore. I don't have any of their property. And you can tell those villagers, they'll be punished for crying to the Brotherhood of Steel.
Touchable.
I already have a mutually beneficial arrangement with the retreat. I get their supplies, and they get to spend one more day. What do you have to offer me for these weapons and supplies?
It's kill or be killed. Exploit or be exploited.
What? No. No thanks. I don't want you spying on me for the Brotherhood. If you happen to leave the Brotherhood of Steel, though. I sleep perfectly fine already, knowing I can defeat weaklings like you. You're boring me. Time to have some fun.
Hi. You're kidding me, right? Well, okay, then. Okay. Yay? Let's go here. Yes. Please stand by.
Mothman cultists give me the creeps. They're all just crazy. Oh, need some new
Have you had a chance to pay Dagger a friendly visit? Oh my! This is quite a weapon. I can't wait to try this bad boy out. Thank you so much for your help. I hope the Brotherhood won't mind us having this.
I thought this high ground would be useful for hunting, but the local wildlife learned to watch out for us pretty fast.
The sports for the ferals don't get you, the rads will.
It's just about time to eat.
I've had to wait a whole nother hour for that food to eat.
Last night, I dreamed I fell out of bed and straight to the forest floor.
Okay, here we go! Finally!
Seen something quite interesting for you to come to me about it.
Interesting is not the word. Concerning, yes.
One moment, Initiate. Night Shin is in the middle of his report. Go on, Shin.
As I was saying, one of our patrols came across a raider storeroom. They were chased out, but not before sighting several crates with the Brotherhood insignia on them. I hope I'll
get to meet them in person. Those crates are for important assets. We haven't used them since...
Since that battle, let's not waste time with details. Considering the contents, it's imperative that we recover those crates from the raiders.
We have yet to establish a relationship with the people of Crater. It's possible that they are more agreeable than the other raiders we've encountered. Nightshin's
training. Are you seriously considering the idea of leaving those items in raider hands?
Let's discuss this later. We've kept the Initiate waiting long enough. Were you able to help the people of the retreat? Very unfortunate that things had to end that way, but at least the villagers are safe now.
Them, and likely many others. The world is better off with fewer blood eagles.
Don't speak so frivolously of human life, Knight. Is there anything else to report? The Blood Eagles, too. Did these crates have our insignia on them?
If our weapons have spread among multiple groups, that's a serious problem. One that the Initiate has exacerbated with their ill-advised handout.
I support the Initiate's decision. The villagers will not use that weapon with ill intent.
One weapon isn't likely to cause a crisis, but the raiders have an entire cache. We can't just leave them as is.
Good work, Initiate. You're dismissed.
Understood.
I can do more than just fight, but how do I show that I'm fit to be a scribe when I'm put on patrol?
No me.
Okay.
Declined. And this ration request doesn't even have a name on it. I am a link in the chain that
one-handed.
My own
15 more damage. Yes, please.
Please make sure you're here. Good. To review the current situation, one of our patrols located a cache of dangerous weapons in a raider storeroom. Stolen Brotherhood weapons, no less. Your assignment is to secure the storeroom for the Brotherhood. And the weapons along with it. I'll put together a squad and meet you there. But given the situation, it's imperative you arrive there as soon as possible. Any questions, Initiate?
Nope.
One last thing. We need to confirm the weapon's source. I find it unlikely the raiders will be willing to talk until after we send them a very clear message. If any of them are still alive after that, we can question them. But priority one is securing the weapons they already have. That will be all. Dismissed.
Everything makes sense now. This is my place. My mission.
I will not allow Atlas to go the way of Fort Defiance.
Here we go.
Old world science solved a lot of problems back in the day.
Secure the house it rocked. Raider storeroom. Where is that? Ten.
I wonder what the Brotherhood's leader is like. It must be a real hard ass to keep on moving up until the soldiers. Maybe I should join up.
Okay. Closest place is that. Okay. Okay then. Oh. Bollocks. Hi. Ow. That's not annoying. feral gold. Ow. Right away. Yes, please. Okay, go this way. Ow.
It's stairway. This is mine. I found it first.
Responder camp signal found. Where's the airport? Who the heck is shit? Hi. Let's go, shall we? Items. Weapons. Short hunting rifle. Ow. Hi. Hi there. Fire at you, I fire back, jeez. Seems simple, reasonable enough. Fire at somebody, fire back. Ooh. Wait, what, ooh. Okay, who... This way? I think. Well, I'm almost out of water. And food. Drinking food. Okay, should be all good to go now.
Clean up this, fix that. Ugh, it never seems to end. Oh, how many of these do I have to look for?
Responder signal lost. Oh. Oh, no. Okay. Huh. All I need to do is walk this way. Cool. Responder signal has been lost. Yeah, I know. Okay then, talk to the man. What? Oh, they're both in the same direction. Cool. This way?
Overseer's log, Grafton.
Welcome to Grafton. I bet you weren't expecting a computer to be Grafton's mayor. Unfortunately, you are a wee bit early for tourist season. But this is your lucky day. Help us get ready for the upcoming flood of eager tourists, and I'll knock the whole 5% off the cost of all attractions. We have four major attractions around here. Wavy Willards, the Clarksburg Shooting Range, Cricket Sport, and the Black Bear Hunting Lodge. Go out there and get each one of them ready. I'll wait here, because I don't have legs. and I can't move.
Yeah. Making me do all the grunt work, hey? Okay. Hi. Okay. So where are we going? Oh, okay. Safely. Oh, no, no, no. Too many reds. Right away. Now. I guess we go this way. There's literally nothing here. That's a little on the nose, wouldn't you say? Raider? Where are the Raider? Ah. Raider's psycho. Stay. you're out of your misery. Diluted. Hi, Virgo. Ow. Ow. Great. Hi. Shooting range.
It's been so long since I've had a customer. The targets are shredded again. No telling if it was the mongrels or the storm the other day. Some fool programmed me to be agitated unless there are always fresh targets up. I could really use your help with that.
Okay.
Why shoot tin cans off of rocks when you can put a real target in your sights?
Where's the target range? Okay. Where are the... ammunition vintage. Wow. Cool. This is the shooting range. Select the paper target first. Okay, found six. Where is the last one? The last four. Repair. Club. Oh, that's a level 30. No. Great. Weapon. Come on. Okay, hollow.
Overseer's log, Grafton. The mayor of Grafton used to be the automated assistant, and it's gone completely mad. Still trying to run the town. Even holds elections for itself. We built these machines to do things without us, and they have. Might be useful if I played along.
Requires a higher pickpocket skill. I'm over encumbered. Not by much, though. Gotta find those stashes. Where are those stashes? No. I don't need any pre-war money. Just don't need it. Can I equip that? Oh, my speed and power armor to equip that. Hmm. that anymore. Pipe revolver. Responder cache. Hello.
Responder Survivors Volunteer Program. Advanced training. Camping. By Miguel Cardenas. Robot programmer extraordinaire. Part 1. Finding the perfect camping location. Now that the world has changed, it's hard to stay safe. Used to be that camping was safe as houses. Well, until there was a strong wind, right? These days, nothing is really safe. Even in your camp, someone might hurt you. The perfect spot doesn't matter now. It's all about your defenses. You can build near people you trust who will watch your back, or build things that will watch your back for you. No problem. Anyone can do it. Remember, camps are vulnerable. We're all explorers now. Camping in a strange land full of adventure, wonder, and danger. So, camp often. And rest a lot. Before the war, I was gonna retire and go camping. Now I do it every day. Forever. It's a dream come true. You know, do what you love, right? Now come to my camp, and I can show you some non-defensive techniques. Then, I'll direct you on to some helpful supplies. Good luck, volunteer.
I need better armor. Still wearing the vault suit, which I don't think is good enough. Item stash. Where is it? Where is it? I'm over. Okay, I really need some help. Okay. Okay. Morgantown Station. Okay, where is that last stash? Got the responder kit. Drop this. Armor. Follow the overseer's journal. Okay, travel back to my camp. Stored reasons. Walls. Floor. Oh, I need more wood. I was wondering why. I need some wood. One violent night. Go active. Fast travel. Oh, I'm recumbered. here we go. Okay.
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but mutated animals, haywire bots, no people. Overseer's log.
Armor, peril, weapons. We're off. Great. Direction. Diluted. Right, I'm going in the wrong direction. Yeah, I'm going the wrong direction. Sons of what? Okay, Where? We have a red rocket here. Okay. Giant tank. Wait, put up. Where are you? Okay, where to go, where to go?
Welcome, responder. I am authorized to trade supplies.
All right. Where to go? Okay then. APR Medical Center. Study Doctor and Research. Okay, who's shooting at me? Oh, something up there. You don't deserve that. Where is the research? Thank you. Tyrax. Okay. Looted, sent back. We can't. Crossbolt. Find gunpowder. Sample error. Okay, so I need to exit here. Exit, please. Yep, go that way. Okay. Collect that. Locked on that side. Okay. Gotta find another way in. Oh, hi. Where did you go? You can just grab. Ow, ow. Locked from the other side. Are you shooting at me? Hi. Thank you. spiders. They weren't attacking me. Okay. I need water. Items. Aid. For drink. Purified water. Blood from the sample of feral ghoul. Install it. Here? Okay. Where is this feral ghoul? Where is this feral ghoul? Looks like it. Okay. So I can go this way. Where to go? Cool, I guess. Oh Oh, shooting at me. Seriously. Okay. Well, that happened. Let's go, shall we? Ow. Thought I cleared out all of you. Guess not. Load in this. The temple. Okay. Into fire. The fire breathers. Where is the fire breathers? Okay. I have to get out of here then. Self wore off.
Listen up. All Blood Eagles out there are invited to a show. We captured Beckett. If you want to see blood roast a pig, then come on down to Poseidon. Bring your friends. Feed Blood Eagles. They'll get shredded too!
Turn back the scorch. Take the fire breather. Exam.
I will. Once I figure out where it is. Here. Immediately. Physical exam. Complete the physical exam. There. I'm gonna finish one quest before starting another because that's just. Should be a given. How do I look? I'm a paramedic. Hi. He's just climbing up here. Initiate physical exam.
Begin in 15 seconds.
Exam initiated. Activate initial checkpoint. Checkpoint activated. Checkpoint activated. Return to start.
Return to start. Where's start? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Well, that helps.
Congratulations, applicant. Please access terminal to initiate final examination briefing.
Greetings, applicant. This is Melody Larkin, Fire Breather's captain. Congratulations on your progress thus far. Until recently, we'd now be moving you on to our final exam. A nice, easy run through an active mind burn. But these days, we got bigger fish to fry. The scorched creatures have been pouring through Big Ben Tunnel. Someone has to stop them, and the fire breathers are the only ones with the tools and the know-how to get it done. So, for your final exam, you'll be running a course cooked up by our very own Lieutenant Madigan to get you up to speed on dealing with these scorched. Head on over to the Belching Betty Shaft when you're ready. Our handler bot, Bernie, will get you oriented. Come back alive and human, and you're in.
Okay, so we have to head. fire department. This is gonna be annoying. Okay, where to go? Whoa! There's fire everywhere. Fire everywhere.
Examination briefing. Holotape issued. Fire breather. Applicant detected. Kit ticket issued. Please, collect your gear.
Collect your kit. Collect kit.
Final examination instructions will be issued with applicant equipment. Examination briefing. Holotape issued.
Welcome, recruit, to your final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, fire breather lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell on the scorch that call it home. And I get this is extreme, but we need to know if you can hack it before you got half a dozen other people counting on you. But you're not going in empty-handed. Along with your suit, you've been issued a modified 10mm. We figured out the Scorched aren't big fans of depleted ultracite. Took a field trip to AMS HQ to figure out how to make the stuff, but it's the most effective tool we found for putting them down. So time to prove you can put it to good use. Suit up, strap in, and move out, recruit.
Door. Activate the beacon. Good question, where it is. Warning, do not enter. this way. Okay, so the beacon's not over here this way. The wrong direction. At least I think kinda dead. Shotgun shell. This is... See you right there. Spear. I need more. Beacon activated.
all examinations complete. Congratulations. Issuing orientation holotape. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration.
Fine. Fine. Oh boy, here we go. Priority message.
There are 800,000 outstanding support calls. There is one priority call. Accessing.
Maria, Melody, whoever's down there. It's Madigan checking in. At long last. I'm up here just outside the top of the world and I found something. Something I think could be game-changing. Don't ask me where I got it. I just need you to send backup up here quick. The best guns you can spare. Call me back at this frequency as soon as you can. Madigan out.
Charleston Fire Department. Automation used to define life in West Virginia. Now it's the only thing left. These training programs that the responders have set up. How many survivors were running through these? It takes a certain calling to voluntarily run into the middle of a fire. Rescue people. Looks like they kept up that spirit. Even as the dangers changed. They must have fought the Scorched up close more than anyone. I need to find out what they knew.
Before doing that one, we're going to go ally. Ally with these guys. Jeez, the overseer has been busy going from all over before we even got here. Your purifier site one. Event, but level 50. I'm only 25. It's still a bit too low. Well, ow. Find Beckett to ally with. There's a way into this. Get me here.
I should be the boss. I really should.
Never mind.
checks returned, I swear I'll do it.
Gotta be him. Just let me talk to him. Quiet for a second because
hey you need to let me out of here. Look, I need to get out of here. Okay, these blood eagles are gonna kill me, but only after they mess me up. You get me? No, it's not gonna be pleasant. And now they want to make a lesson out of me. How's that? Are you kidding me? I'm so fired up. I'm ready to kill. Just get this cell unlocked. Oh, you think? Look, you get me out of here first, and then we'll trade campfire stories. All right, now's not the time. Now you're talking. The key should be around here somewhere. All right, probably in the room where the guy running this place sleeps. Be careful, please.
Can coffee cup.
I can't believe this.
I know.
I have to jump a guard or something. Damn it.
Going now to Appalachia. Okay, where?
Keep trying.
Come on. To get rid of all of these guys before doing anything else. These guys are gonna be really annoying really fast. They're already annoying. Now I need to get out of here. Well, kind of. Wait. This is proving to be a pain in the butt. Maybe don't.
How did I get to this point?
This is not crap.
Oh, thanks. We're not in the clear yet, are we? All right, listen. I need to ask you for one other thing before we get out of this place. The gang took a bunch of my stuff. Things that I need in order to track down their leaders. Help me get them back? Good. All right, I'll run interference while you get the heck out of here. Just distract those morons. You know the drill. Where should we meet up after all this? Do you have some sort of place where you're squatting? Okay, sounds like a plan. But I need you to build something that I can recognize from a distance. If I see it at your place, I'll know I'm welcome. In my bag, I've got a sketch of something that should do the trick. You'll know it when you see it. I overheard they took my stuff to the sludge works. Now, it's not too far from here, I think. Okay. Wish me luck.
I cleared them out. There isn't anyone left. Tell me that. Oh, yeah. Fire breathers. There's only one left, or at least outside.
There you go.
Well, please. Where?
Oh, the bar looks great. I mean, even better than I'd imagined. And thanks for giving me a place to crash, huh? Why'd you break me out of Rollins anyway? I mean, you don't know me. I could be a bloodthirsty maniac, an axe-wielding ex-con, or a door-to-door salesman. A do-gooder, huh? Well, I can work with that. I've met some of your kind before. Listen, I don't get it, but whatever turns you on, I guess. I'm gonna make this short and sweet. These blood eagles are bad news, and they need to go down hard. You already stuck it to them once at the labor camp, so I know you've got what it takes. Feel like helping me wipe out the rest of these chumps? Now that's what I'm talking about. If we want to take the Blood Eagles down, killing the sheep isn't going to do the trick. We need to go after the shepherds. But before we head down that road, we'll need help. Which means I need to right a few wrongs. Good. And I know exactly where we should start. Best bet would be my old pal Edwin. To, piss him off, I stole his stupid diary. So, if we want his help, we need to get it back for him. Can you handle that? Thanks. I'll put the word out for a mutual contact while you're out. See if I can arrange for a meeting. And also, before you head out, thanks for letting me stay here with no strings attached. Yet.
No problem.
Anyway, I'll pull my weight around here. I will. Back for more Beckett, eh? Well, you see, I'm a people person, and I like to listen to people gab, especially the tipsy ones.
I mean, there's more to it, but...
Different person, you say?
Let's just leave it there for now. Always. What do you need? Back for more Beckett, eh? Well, he's the leader of a different gang of raiders. Really tough guy. Sharpened his teeth to points. You know, classy. See, his diary has a lot of, precious, sad little secrets. Stuff you wouldn't want your gang to hear, if you catch my meaning. Well, to impress the Eagles, I sort of stole the diary and snatched it away. So, he's not exactly thrilled with me right now.
We're talking to the overseer. Getting that quest all done and dusted.
Good to see you, but we need to focus on the inoculation. Is it done? Good, because we're gonna need a lot more of it. Have you been to the mountains lately? It's not just us anymore. People from outside Appalachia are coming in. I snuck around two of the larger groups and saw them both building. Walls, housing, defensive positions. They're coming to stay. Each and every one of them is walking into a medical crisis they don't even know about. I knew I could count on you. I'll work on finding a way to make enough of the inoculation for everyone. You just get them all to agree. Judging by the architecture, the ones to the north are the old Raider pals that crazy robot Rose keeps going on about. You might, need to talk to her about them. See if she can arrange a meeting or whatever their word is for, we need to talk, don't shoot us. The ones to the south look more like a caravan of families, but who knows what they've been through. Don't let your guard down around either of them. Thank you. Really. It's good to have my Vault family around again. Anyway, I'm sure you must have other questions. We can talk about them now if you want. Or if you're ready to head out, just be careful out there. Oh boy. Oh boy. Well. What are you firing at?
to the settlers. Okay. Okay, then. In order to continue with it, one, drop. Get a move on. Where is the storehouse? Okay. Run. Oh, no. Nope, 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 nope. I'll get to those later. Do this thing. Secure the Raider's storeroom.
Have a visitor. Did the Brotherhood send you? Didn't know they were working with run-of-the-mill average wastelanders. Thought they wanted you strapped into one of those tin cans round the clock.
I can barely hear this guy.
Judge by appearances, though. Why don't you introduce yourself? That's so. You got a deed to go with that claim? Cause we're not gonna sign it.
This vault and all material goods within are hereby under possession of the Brotherhood of Steel. This requisition will aid us in the preservation of technology and the protection of mankind. Your compliance will ensure your safety.
You know, I'm interested in hearing more about this protection of mankind business. I suppose killing a few no-good raiders is an easy price to pay for the benefit this measly little vault will provide for us as a species. Is that it?
I repeat, your compliance will ensure your safety. Not that I'd expect a simple-minded brute to understand.
Resorting to name-calling already. I have to say, I'm disappointed. Thought I'd be able to speak to someone civilized from a big-shot organization like yours. What about you, Forward Scout? Think we can work this one out? Or are your underpants in as tight of a bunch as Mr. Compliance over there? So be it. You've made it clear the Brotherhood only provides two options. Blind obedience or violence. You take a wild guess which we would prefer.
Secure the area. Their leader is still breathing. Make sure to question him before he gets away.
Looks like things didn't turn out so well for me. Get it over with, then. Hold on. Let me get this straight. You barged in here looking to reclaim your property, only to tell me you don't know where it came from? This is almost too good to make up. I knew my feeling about the Brotherhood was right, but you just keep on confirming it. Here's the thing. I don't talk about Raider affairs on Brotherhood territory. That's what this is now, right? If you really want to know, you can let me go. Come talk to me in Crater. I deal with reasonable individuals, not an entourage of fascists with their guns pointed at my face.
I don't like it, but we have to let him go. We don't have the resources to waste on holding him prisoner. And Paladin Romani forbids executing enemies who have surrendered.
They call you Knight, don't they? You gonna kill me or what?
We don't conduct ourselves that way, Initiate. If we did, we'd be no better than them. Besides that, we have a secondary objective. Tell us your source for the weaponry.
Hold on. Let me get this straight. You barged in here, looking to reclaim your property, only to... You gonna kill me or what? I didn't think the Brotherhood liked to play with their food.
Aren't you forgetting something, Initiate? Tell us your source for the weaponry.
Hold on. Let me get this straight. You barged in here, looking to reclaim your property, only to tell me you don't know where it came from? This is almost too good to make up. I knew my feeling about the Brotherhood was right, but you just keep on confirming it. Here's the thing. I don't talk about Raider affairs on Brotherhood territory. That's what this is now, right?
You don't?
If you really want to know, you can let me go. And come talk to me in Crater. I deal with reasonable individuals, not an entourage of fascists with their guns pointed at my face.
I don't like it, but we have to let him go. We don't have the resources to waste on holding him prisoner. And Paladin Romani forbids executing enemies who have surrendered.
They call you Knight, don't they? I didn't know that was another word for lapdog.
Our order is held together by the chain that binds. Each link steadfastly supporting the next. It's not something that a lawless worm like you would understand.
You wound me, Knight. In the heart, that is. Since I've surrendered, and you can't touch me anymore.
I've had enough of this. Leave here and don't come back. And let me be clear. There are no orders protecting active trespassers.
Thanks for the tip. I'll add it to my compendium.
To me for your next orders, Initiate. We completed the first part of our mission. You compose yourself in a manner befitting of the Brotherhood. We don't compromise, especially not with raiders. It's clear you understand that. Moving forward, we still need to track down the weapon source. That man appeared to know something. I don't care how you get it out of him, but make sure you get it. This is your top priority. The longer we let these weapons spread, the more difficult it will be to track down all of them.
Crater. Well, I had to go there anyway. Crater. Crater is where? Crater. Okay. Go this way. Speak to settler later. Going. Water. Food.
And dog food, just
be ready. Where to go?
Welcome, responder. I am authorized to trade supplies.
Going. Search the tunnel for survivors. This big tunnel. I'm not here to do that quite yet. Get onto the road and go this way, this way, this way, this way. What next? Suffering. I know I'm suffering. Ow. Weapons. I'm okay. Ow. Raider survivalist, hey? Thank you. Let's see where this leads, shall we?
Check out Sonny's.
What's that, John?
Talk to seller leader?
From one of the local vaults, right? Hope you don't mind us settling in your neighborhood, because we're already kind of here. And if you want to kick us out, then the answer's no. If the walls weren't already kind of a statement to that effect. Inoculated? This some kind of a scare tactic? That might just explain a few things. But you're saying it's an infection. All my people are at risk? Thanks for the warning, but... You know, if I was a local on a campaign to keep people out of my neighborhood, I might say a few things too. I'll tell you what. One of my own is a doctor. Aubrey. I sent him ahead to start up an observation camp. Get the lay of things. You talk to him about this. If he's convinced, then I'm convinced too. Deal?
Yeah.
Assuming he agrees with you about this disease, then we'll hear you out.
Where is Ward? I think I need to go downwards anyway, so... There are the local docks.
Extra patrols over there.
Ward.
Finally. Someone with the guts to help. Our medical team can't do without their multiscope. If you can get it back, we'd be very grateful. Grateful enough to pay you. Seriously? Can't even count on the mercenaries these days. Finally, someone with the guts. Our medical team. If you can get it back. Excellent. Fortunately, we put tracking transmitters into the really sensitive stuff like that. I can show you roughly where it is, but you'll have to wait until you're closer to get an exact fix on it.
Yeah, I'm looking for a gift for my friend. Got anything like that?
I'll come back.
Hey there. He's... Really? What? But hey.
Some newcomers make me nervous.
How's it going? You have a chance to make it to Monaga. Sure. Yep, born and raised. What are you... Fair enough. I'll tell you what I can. He and some other townsfolk got some liquid courage one night and decided to go up to the mine. They kept going. What? This was back in January, so I'm not... How's it going? You have a chance to make it to Monong. Good luck.
Okay, how do I get out of this place? Oh, here we go. Excuse me. Okay, this way. Oh, right, your account. Great. Oh, well. After this, probably won't call it. Have to go this way.
Thank you.
down here safely. Oh, bring it back to him. Okay. Watch out.
So, did you find it?
Biscuit.
Truly? Well, that's good to hear, because I have more for you to do. I've got a buddy named Sage, who joined a stupid cult and got himself swept up into their nonsense. I need you to find him. Get him out of there. And in the meantime, I'll try and get this, diary back to Edwin. Maybe that'll convince him to back us up, hmm? Sound good? Seriously? Weird. I didn't even pay you anything. You're kind of creeping me out, honestly. Before you go, care for a drink or anything? You see me again, then everything went swimmingly. Thanks for letting me crash here for a bit.
Item reward, purified water, fusion, security. exit.
I wanted to take a breather before heading out. Hmm? I hear that.
Ah, for you, it's all. I tell you what.
We can customize him? You look funny.
Just taking it all in.
Oh, yeah.
All my dreams need to settle down.
Mr. Sage. Okay, where the heck is Sage? Camp. This is Ace. Thank you all for watching. If you like what you see, hit the follow button. And I'll see you all later.